The film which you are about to see is an account of the tragedy that befell the city of Kalamazoo, Michigan at OIGSFest 2024. Young and old, man and woman, it did not matter, for any and everyone was to be a victim of the brutality of chainsaw riffs brought from the East. What should have been a nice spring afternoon soon became the scene of a real-life nightmare. The events of that day will forever be remembered as the day the great centenary came to town, and thus that awful day known as the Kalamazoo Chainsaw Massacre is now burned into that city's memories. This film is an account of that day.
So we got there's a couple of
Don't call it a comeback. You've been here for minutes.
Thank you.
Thanks, friends.
One more! More.
Yeah. Oh, doesn't matter. We go.
We'll be right back.
not to name all the bands, but so far it's been pretty fucking fun, and it's gonna keep getting funner.